relations, which lasts in a fraction of a second, and disintegration and so on. Or we can say that it was a real experience which happened outside time.
Thank you.